Japan's southernmost islands, Okinawa, have a rich nature which Ryukyu Kingdom with its unique culture was established. And now, there are four artists living together with the culture. Because this is Okinawa. Various kinds of art can exist. This is an art island.